How to fix iOS 16 lagging problem. After update to iOS 16, you are getting this problem of lagging in your device and you have no idea how to fix it, then make sure to watch this video till the end. Now let's get started. Open your settings application. Here we go. Now head towards the option of accessibility. Open it. Over here, you will find different options. Head towards this option of motion. Open it. You will need to turn on this option of reduce motion. This will effectively remove animation from your device that it will help your device to run smoothly. Likewise, the second solution is go back to the main page of settings. Head towards the option of general, open it. Now go to this option of background app refresh. Now at the very top, you can find this option of background app refresh. Open this option, set it to off. Turning this on will affect your device running speed, so you have to turn it off. Likewise, go back. The third solution is you have to manage your iPhone storage. Go to the main page of settings and hit towards this option of general. Now hit towards the option of iPhone storage. From here, check your iPhone storage. If it is full, you have to simply delete some apps that you don't use. After you do that, your problem will be fixed. Likewise, go back. If all of the solution doesn't work for you, you can reset all settings. For that, go to the main page of settings and hit towards the option of general. Scroll all the way down. Go to this option of transfer or reset iPhone. Tap on the option of reset. Tap on the option reset all settings. Now type in your passcode over here and continue with the process. By applying all of these solutions, your problem is definitely going to be fixed. So this is how you can fix iOS 16 lagging problem. This was all for this video. If you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.